A high school coach charged with rape tells Eyewitness News 5 why he's innocent. Good evening, everyone. I'm Wendell Edwards in for Paul Folger.
I'm Jessica Schambach. Tyrone Nash's family and his church call him a model citizen.
The accusations are totally inconsistent with his character, and I can say nothing but I'm with him, behind him, all the way.
But police say he raped a student at Western Heights High School, and now we're hearing his side of the story. Eyewitness News 5's Jessica Holloway is live now with the big story. Jessica?
Well, you know, the coach wants to keep his job here on the court, and he also wants to clear his name. And late tonight, we've learned that 5 of the rape charges against him have been dropped.
The head basketball coach at Western Heights is known for his talents on the court, but allegations of sex with a female student have landed him inside a much different one. Now he's on the defense.
Oh, none of the allegations are true.
Police documents say Coach Tyrone Nash has been having sex with a female student since her freshman year. The girl, now 17, says she would sneak out of her house at night and Coach Nash would give her orange juice and vodka and ask her to perform sex acts on him and his friends.
Basically, I've been a head coach for 5 years, and it's been an amazing ride. You know, I'm very passionate about what I do.
Today, the coach asked Judge Larry Jones to dismiss the charges. The judge disagreed. Nash passed a lie detector test. During the exam, Coach Nash was asked, "Did you ever have sexual intercourse with the victim?" He said no. "Have you ever touched the victim with your privates?" Again, he answered no.
It would be extremely devastating for me not to be able to do what I feel my calling is, to be able to help and mentor people.
And the coach is still facing 5 counts of rape and 5 counts of forcible oral sodomy. Tonight, I'll have details on a medical report that might disprove what the victim says happened. Reporting live tonight, Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.
We'll see you then, Jessica. Thank you. The Western Heights School District put the coach on administrative leave after he was arrested. And right now, they're going through the termination process.